Warning, Viva La Bam features stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals to ensure the safety of performers and animals alike. Accordingly, MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any of these stunts or activities. We didn't hurt any animals making this show, and you shouldn't either.
Here we are at Don Vito's favorite drinking establishment, and we're playing some golf.
Golf!
Expecting to keep one for a day because it is.
Oh! Raab, aim right about here.
Greg, come up and start wagging.
What the hell are you doing here?
We decided to play some golf.
Why would you come here to play golf? You come to my favorite bar.
Oh, you won't come over to my house anymore.
It's one of my favorite bars. I try to stay away from you.
Look at the ninth
hole. Every time you run ahead, you get in trouble. Ninth hole, what the hell's that? Oh. What the hell are you doing in my car? Nah, how am I supposed to get home, man?
It's still run. We'll play a full-blown game of miniature golf, and if you beat me, I'll never fuck with your cars again.
Oh, you missed the spot, man. My ass is cut, asshole. Now I gotta go to the hospital.
You're not gonna go to the hospital.
I'm going to the hospital.
See you on the golf course, Vito. Yeah, so we just bulked up Don Vito's car, and now we challenge him to a game of miniature golf. And if he gets through it, we can't fuck his car up anymore. But we're gonna make sure that he doesn't. And now Rab's gonna hit himself in the nuts.
What?
Come on, man. You're gonna disappoint the audience? Just do it.
Oh. He didn't even beg.
We need to come up with ideas for the miniature golf course.
Let's drop in into the pool.
Does this have anything to do with your golf?
I'll come up with an idea.
Kids, don't be El Stupido and ever try this. Bam is a professional.
How is this going to help you get an idea?
I don't know. I just kind of want to do it. No. Sucker punch hole!
I think the idea ramp's tapped.
Maybe the zipline will inspire some ideas.
That's a good idea.
Catch it! Oh! Ow! That thing nailed me, but I got the best idea!
Did you come up with anything?
Oh, God, I came up with the best idea when I broke my ass back there. You see that? Cream pie glory hole. Yeah, American flags, fireworks, cream pies.
Who does patriotic like?
Oh, yeah, patriotic.
Do you like a construction worker hole? Where the guys are wearing, like, short-ass shorts?
No. I don't like that kind of hole.
How about a biker hole? Like, not like bicycles, but like motorcycles, like pagans cruising around, heckling you and poking at you with
pagans.
Circling you? Yeah. Just like, oh, yeah, that'd be awesome.
Pagan biker hole! Great! Oh,
man. You sure about this one? Oh, yeah. This will inspire me. Oh, yeah! How'd that feel for you?
Come up with anything?
Oh, I came up with something real good.
What?
I can't remember.
Oh, that's painful.
Oh, I thought of a hole.
The A hole.
Why? Because I am?
Is that a good hole?
We'll just have an A behind a light so it shines on it and you gotta whack it up the A hole.
It's a good idea. Hey, you inspired me.
You inspire us all. I'm gonna finish hitting and you roll around.
When's the last time you played miniature golf?
20 years ago.
Why don't you get good so you beat him? Then what's he gonna say? Hey. Let's go to the golf thing on the way home and you guys can practice, beat him at his own game. All let's right. Go.
I'm taking this one, man. I'll get some beer and food, too. I'm gonna need a snack, Abe. What do you say?
God, you don't need another snack in your life.
We're mapping out the golf course.
Raab, get to work, would you, fucking butthole? Grab the goddamn bag and walk it over 50 feet that-a-way. Good.
Hustle it up, you lazy fuck.
Stop there. Draw a one.
Raab, that is the lousiest fucking one I've ever seen.
Now walk towards us. 20 feet.
All right, now stop.
About 70 feet that way.
No, you idiot.
Too close.
Right there, you fucking moron.
All right, now fucking stop.
Go. Stop. Go.
Fucking stop.
Stop.
We're having Raab do all this work when we're not even putting the shit there anyway.
I heard that.
We heard what?
You're cussing and walking.
Should I hit Raab with this?
No, that'd be a bad idea. That'd you'd be a bad friend.
Raab, right below us.
Ah, I'm done.
Well, why are you walking that way? What are you doing?
The key's down here, you assholes.
Come on. Raab, don't be an ass.
Raab, don't be a dick.
Raab, give me that key.
Oh, yeah, guys, good luck getting down.
Raab, you know the consequences of taking the key.
Yeah, you guys getting stuck up there. Here, I'll throw them up there.
Are you serious?
Raab, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Dude, it seriously went in the woods. It didn't even land in the yard.
Yo, call me when the golf course is done.
Ryan just thought of another hole.
What?
My foot up Raab's asshole.
Let's rock this thing so maybe we can fall over and get out.
Yes, that's the way I wanted to spend the rest of the afternoon. Dead.
It's been 4.5 goddamn hours.
Who are you talking to?
My fucking self. I need to let out.
What seems to be the problem?
Raab threw the fucking key in the woods.
Yeah, there's controls up there. You just need a red button that says pull to start. You don't need the key for that.
Are you...
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Fuck! Why didn't you check? How the fuck am I supposed to know? Why would you have a key if it doesn't do anything?
Raab has got a terrible payback on his way because he just left us on a crane for 4.5 hours.
You feeling okay?
No more snacks, just strength and stamina and true desire. No more sissiness. You gotta get your ass ready to beat the king of cholesterol.
I'm ready.
Yeah, let's go. I'm training for ass tonight. Let's move, come on. You move slower than Abraham Lincoln.
Keep your eye on the ball, Vito.
Like one eye, or two eyes.
Fall right on it, so it's gone.
Come on, one for me. One for Vito's big belly. The Chevy Celebrity goes faster. A damn Chevette goes faster.
Vito, you're going down.
1987.
No! Two beers and a couple sandwiches.
Can you come to us where I win $5 million?
Sure.
It's a secret weapon. We got a deal. Give me pinky square.
Pinky square?
Yeah, I need pinky square. We got it made now. I'm definitely winning. And don't go to Bam on Sunday and you don't let them have anything. We pinky square. So,
yeah, we did pinky
If
square.
You do anything, I'll pitch over there with a golf club. I'll tell you now.
Holy shit, what the hell are they doing here?
Here's the room.
Look up on the hill. Look, what the hell?
You want it! Yeah! Now break her out! Secret weapon! Break it out! Whoa! It's done! Oh, it's done!
Vito, I can do that.
You want to play hardball? I'm game.
Give me a duplicate truck!
I'm giving you a
I want what I had! I want to be made whole again! Give me what the hell I had and leave me the hell alone.
You want a four wheels or two?
Well, Pam, what am I going to do with a motorcycle? 2 wheels. I want 4 wheels, something I can drive.
Get up! We're starting now!
Welcome to Bamiture Golf. The game is on. Featuring Bam Margera, who's trained hard and long for this against Don Vito. And the first club he's touched that's not a sandwich.
All right, here we go. 12 holes, 50 strokes, and if you hit any obstacles, you're disqualified. If Vito wins, I have to stop messing with his cars. But if I win, which I probably will, I get to keep doing whatever the fuck I want. Raab, number one or number two?
Yo, this is perfect.
Yes.
Remember how Raab left us up in the cherry picker? Well, now it's his turn.
Look, Raab, I'd love to sit here and chat with you, but we have a game of golf to play.
Dude, let me the fuck out!
Is he serious?
Why's he got this?
We're cruising in style.
Where's my secret weapon? God damn it, what's that? Okay, wait, we can't go. Why is there my secret weapon now?
The people starts us off, also known as the Don Vito Bat Trap.
Thank you.
You serious with that?
That's one.
No way.
What a toast.
God.
What a slave for.
You're there. You're on it.
I know, it is.
Wait, get up there. Hit the thing and go sideways. There you go.
Go look at the people.
There ain't no girls in there. There's a dude's ass in there.
What the hell are you doing?
Go! What the hell is this, man?
Ain't part of the game.
We had the girls who were supposed to be in there.
You did two side checks from the people.
Three. What are the girls? Where they run to, Bam? You lie about everything. Everybody gets to see the girls but me. It's unbelievable. You know, this is the worst golf course ever, man. I get ripped off every time. Every time he does something.
Stop! Now we're at the biker hole.
Hey, this ain't real golf. The max is five.
What's wrong with this hole?
There's too many bikers on.
What's wrong with bikers?
They can play games with me. Yes! What the hell is that?
Yes!
Time to see the weapon.
Secret weapon.
Secret weapon.
Oh, man, seriously, you're not
you
supposed to get
it. Yeah, it's our secret weapon, man.
Get the hell away.
Turn
on them hooks.
No! They ain't allowed to touch our stuff.
What is the next hole?
The A-hole.
That's going to fit you. You're good at this one, won't you?
That girl should be scared for her life.
She's shipping.
How many strokes will it take to get your balls into the A-hole?
Yo, yeah, let's go do some sit-ups. Yeah, yeah, come on. Yeah, everybody help.
Thanks. Look what's next, fat boy. Vito, you'll be good at this next hole. It's devoted to you. The Don Vito pie hole.
What kind of hole's that, a pie hole? We got pies down there? A lemon pie?
Vito, you know how this works?
No, why is there a hole that looks like me?
Because it's devoted to you.
Well, why is there a shark over there?
I'll show you how it works.
Shark!
This is the ball, and you're the hole.
Yo, idiot, this ain't the way it works. Get down and hit the thing. Go, 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 go.
Oh, I always have to go in his mouth.
Pretty good.
Now that's stuff. Why is it spitting shit out? I took a five. Yeah, stupid stuff. What the hell is that?
Slap shot.
Oh.
Yay!
Yeah!
That's unbelievable.
Oh, unbelievable. The ninja hole.
Worst cut for seven.
Sucker punch hole.
It's just that you suck.
Worst golf course ever.
Zombie hole.
Yo, what just happened?
This is the Raekwon's butthole.
Get
out
my
hair. Oh! All right, Bam, hole in one. I need four. You're not under a lot of pressure.
No!
One, there's one. Get away from it. Two, three. Get that hard.
One more hole to go. If you win half-assed, I just may deduct the wheel.
I'll take a three-car vehicle. Just give me a card.
I can hook that up.
Worst golf course ever.
Bran, being you're the inventor of the glory hole, why don't you explain?
Oh, yes, the glory hole is wonderful. You must salute and have some respect for the damn glory hole. But once that's done, you want to get deep inside, don't we all? Mm. Glorious glory hole. I love this country. Wow!
No way. Here.
What a
gotta do it in 3 tries. That's 1.
All right.
2.
No, let's go! Three! Yes!
Every goddamn time! That's a glory hole. Do the talking. The game's over. Give me a car.
Hey, Raab, Vito won.
I don't care.
How you doing, man?
We can't fuck with this car anymore.
Oh, we're gonna let you out, Raab.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
God damn it, it fucking smells in here.
How was it in there, Raab? 3 hours?
It was wonderful.
Yeah, I was really sorry you were in there because you missed a hell of a good golf game.
I don't care.
Yeah, you made it through the golf course. I could never mess up Vito's cars anymore. So mini golf settled and we could never fuck with Don Vito's car again, but he can't even make it out of the fucking driveway.
Give me a car, Bam! Something that's worth $5,000 at least.
You don't want it?
No! Run it over with the Hummer!
What's wrong with it?
I don't even go up a hill!
Horsepower.
You're never seeing me again.
He's running the Hummer seat, Bam, you nut.
Hey! Where are you going? You're not ending up with the Hummer!
Thanks for the truck, buddy.
Where are you going?
Best nephew ever. Thanks for the Hummer.
He's not keeping that.
He's not coming back.
Chase him down on the moped. You'll catch him.
Yes. Next week.
Sweat runs down your ass like a Mississippi.
Start running. Get him running.
We're coming in hot in the middle of the Alps. Best drumming ever.
I have my own state of bed.
How do I end up in jail in my own state?
You fucking dumb son of a bitch, you!
So here we are, we're in Venice.
This is it!
Shit!